You're listening to RHD 107.9 Life FM. I'm here with Jenny Brinkworth, editor of the Living Catholic online e-news publication. Brand new, very exciting, Jenny.
It is, and we've actually had fantastic feedback since we sent it out last week. It's something we've been wanting to do for a while and which the Archbishop has been really supportive of. It's tied into what we're trying to do with Living Catholic, which is really giving, I guess, the church a bit of a new identity and a fresh approach to communicating, and he's really supportive of that. So as he says in the first edition, he really sort of talks about all the fantastic things that are happening out in the community, the huge contribution that the Catholic Church makes through health and education and aged care. And yeah, the number of people we employ, but also the number of volunteers. I mean, you look at Vinnie's, he's got 2,500 volunteers. We're this incredible grassroots organisation, but we don't do a very good job of telling our story or sharing our stories even amongst each other. So this is really about pushing those stories out to our networks and getting them to be our advocates, I guess.
That's what I really love about it, that it really focuses on those very human stories about what's actually going on within the community. I mean, we all know, especially since recently, there's been so much going on in Rome and so many other big things happening in the Catholic Church. It's great to actually see a new publication that is focusing on what's actually happening here and what people are really doing, living out their Catholic faith in their day-to-day life and their own identity.
That's right. I mean, we did a lot of research around this whole concept of living Catholic a few years ago, and the young people that we talked to, you know, they really want to get out there and do stuff. You know, they want to go and work in Fred's van, or, you know, it's about sort of social justice, but living their faith in action. And so there's, you know, this huge energy to harness that we can harness, and it's across the board. It's not just young people, you know, it's older people, and it's really exciting. So I think it's just going to be terrific as we build it, and we want people to feed their stories into us too. Yeah. It's not one way, you know, we want everyone to have their say about what they're doing and share their events and all these exciting things that are happening, because we've got a lot of people to tap into.
Absolutely.